So we have some weeds here that are about as tall as the tractor. I'm gonna see if this vine beater can just tear them up and shred them to nothing. So when I come through with the disc later on, it'll be easy to disc, because there's no way those will disc up.
Well, I'm coming back doing the other side, and it looks like it chopped down really good. There's hardly anything there.